Well, feeding the meter is changing. Kansas City is undergoing an experiment that lets you use more than just coins to pay to park. KMBC 9's Donna Pitman shows us.
We are in beautiful downtown Kansas City, where just like in any city, it can be a pain to park, especially if you don't have the right amount of change. But parking downtown is about to change here.
To these multi-space parking pay stations planted in concrete.
No, they don't look right.
Look again, they're parking meters that will take your money, coin, cash, or card.
It can't be.
I thought it was
no.
A button. You know how you buy
it. It can't be a parking meter. No, that looks like a thing you just get money out of there. It's just an ATM machine. That's what it looks like.
Some solar-powered, others by battery. Park by a number, punch it into the keypad, and pay. The idea of make parking downtown easier for you and the city.
It's a convenience to the consumer. It offers a great amount of operational flexibility with managing the streets-on-street parking.
They're new, so there will be a learning curve. But how are they working so far? Watch Raymond Fowler. Gets out of his car, he walks, and keeps walking.
Dude, I didn't even know it was there.
Older people, elderly people, they're not going to get it.
Yeah.
I don't think they're going to get it because it's going to confuse them.
But watch this guy. He gets it.
I think it's a good idea. I mean, it wouldn't bother me to change to do that, but like I said, some people just won't get it because they're not into change, and this is a drastic change.
Well, by the time there's snow on the ground here in Kansas City, we will have a better idea of whether or not these pay stations are successful. The city is giving this a 6-month trial period. Of course, we'll follow it. We'll let you know how things turn out. Donna Pitman, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Donna, thank you. There are 8 new pay stations. Here's where they fall on the map. On 12th between Locust and McGee. On McGee between 12th and 13th Streets. And on Grand between 11th and 12th Streets.